So second question, if 3 cot A equal to 2, then find the value of both sin A minus 3 cos A by 2 sin A plus 3 cos A. So what? If 3 cot A equal to 2, then find the value of 4 sin A minus 3 cos A by 2 sin A plus 3 cos A. So here 3 cot A equal to 2 given. Therefore cot A equal to 2 by 3. Cot theta equal to what formula? Tan A equal 1 by tan A. Cot A equal to 1 by tan A. Cot theta equal to 1 by tan B. So tan theta equal to what formula? Tan theta equal to. Tan theta equal to opposite side divided by adjacent side. So cot A equal to this one reciprocal integral. Cot A theta equal to adjacent side by opposite side. This one adjacent. Tan theta equal to opposite side divided by adjacent side. Cot theta equal to 1 by tan theta equal to 1 by opposite side divided by adjacent side. So now reciprocal into adjacent side divided by opposite side. So cot equal to adjacent side divided by opposite side. So this one is adjacent side. This one is adjacent side. Yeah, so in the opposite side, the adjacent side is the hypotenuse. So cot A equal to adjacent side divided by opposite side. Adjacent side 3. Adjacent side 2. Opposite side 3. This is the base of the element. So opposite side 3. So AB and BC are given. Here AC we don't know. Using the terms, they are AC squared equal to AB squared plus BC squared. AB 2 squared. BC 3 squared. So 2 multiplied by 2 times 2 to 4, 3 3s are 9, 4 plus 9, 30. We don't know find the square root value of 30. 1 1 is 1, 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16. So we don't know this one. AC squared equal to the root 30. So AC squared equal to root 30. The 30. AC squared equal to 30. AC equal to square root of 30. AC equal to square root of 30 in this one. So he asked find the value of 4 sin A minus 3 cos A by sin A plus 3 cos A. First you find the sin A. Sin theta equal to what formula already you know the formula. Opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Opposite side BC. Hypotenuse AC. So BC by AC. BC 3 by AC root 13. And cos A equal to cos theta equal to what formula? Adjacent side divided by adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side is what? AB. Hypotenuse AC. AB by AC. AB 2. S is root 13. So, sin A cos A will find. He asked the question, this one is R, find the value. So, 4 sin A minus 3 cos A by 2 sin A plus 3 cos A. So, all the value, sin value or cos value substitute here. 4 is there. Sin A. Sin A what? 3 by root 13 minus 3 into cos value cos A 2 by root 13. So 4 3 is 12 by 2 sin A plus 3 cos A. So simplify 4 3 is 12 by root 13 minus 3 2 is 6 by root 13. So here 2 3 is 6 by root 13 plus 3 2 is 6 by root 13. So here LCM root 13. That is subtract the numerator 12 minus 6. Similarly, here root 13. Add these two numbers 6 plus 6. So here only is 12. Listen here 12 plus 6, 6 by root 13. By 6 plus 6, 12 by 13. So this one is a reciprocal 6 by root 13. Root 13 by 12. So this one is cancelled. 166, 26 and 12. So here this one is 33. So root 13, root 13 cancel. 12 minus 6, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 166 and 26 are 12. The value of 4 sin A minus 3 cos A by 2 sin A plus 3 cos A equal to 1 by 2. All of you understanding? First, sir, this question, what question he asked? First you read, then you understand. Cot A, inga mattum kekkuren careful ah understand pannu. Cot A equal to 2 by 3. So tan theta equal to opposite side by adjacent side. So cot theta equal to what? The reciprocal of tan theta. The reciprocal of tan theta equal to 1 by tan theta. So 1 by tan theta equal to what for opposite side or the adjacent side. So adjacent side go like numerator. So adjacent side divided by opposite side. So cot theta equal to adjacent side divided by opposite side. This one part is very very important. Adjacent side. This one? Opposite side this one. Adjacent side here. Adjacent side. This one is opposite side. This one is hypotenuse. Adjacent side 2, opposite side 3. So 2, 3, AB, BC are given. We don't know AC. You see the Pythagoras theorem. In the chapter, we have Pythagoras theorem applied. So applying the Pythagoras theorem, AC squared equal to AB squared plus BC squared. So substitute 2 squared plus 3 squared. 2 plus 4, 3, 3 are given. So AC squared equal to 30, AC equal to root 30. So this AC equal to root 30. Root 30. So this one is the substitute to find the value. So sin A first find sin A. Sin A equal to formula opposite side and the hypotenuse. Opposite side. This one BC, hypotenuse AC. So 3 by 30. Next cos A. Cos A equal to adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. AB divided by AC. AB divided by AC. So AB 2 by hypotenuse 13. So either I'm a substitute for one. Either I'm a substitute for one. 4 into sin A 3 by 13 minus 3 into cos A 2 by 13 by 2 into sin A 3 by 13 plus 3 into cos A 2 by 13. 4 3 is 12 by root 13 minus 3 2 is 6 by root 13 by 2 3s are 6 by root 30, 3 2s are 6 by root 30. So here LCM again 1 minus 6 by root 30, 6 plus 6 by root 30. So 12 minus 6 is 6 by root 30, root 30 cancel. 12 minus 6 is 6, 6 plus 6 is 12. So 1 6 is 6 and 2 6 are 12. So 1 by 2. So this method is used. All of you understand it. So.